for BMX dirt. That means that he's got a lot of comfortability in the air, especially on box jumps, is none other than Colton Walker.
Yeah, 360 double downside web from Walker, shredding around that honor capsule and into the plexiglass wall. Like to see that he got that.
Yeah, this quartz, yes! Woo! This quartz is one of a kind, designed specifically for Chengdu. We have some features we have not seen prior, like that wall ride, also the capsule. So anytime a rider utilizes that, it's definitely gonna favor a little higher in the judges' score. And look at this. Basically tearing into that backflip tail whip to get across the deck, which is only about a foot long. Colton right now is in the zone. Come on, Colton.
Nice double tail whip air coming 20 seconds or 15 seconds now on the clock. 360 double bar spin there, tuck no hander, and coming back up into that hip feature, tail whip, going hip into a 450 tail whip.
And a flare, that's a big ender for Colton. He had that 450 tail whip.
Very chilled in his riding style, but as well is able to deliver a jam-packed amount of tricks. Like this big backflip bar spin to tail whip, and shredding with vengeance around that cradle, up into the wall, that plexiglass wall. I believe that was a flare X up, coming back across the hip features, nice tuck no hander, and setting up for the honor channel gap. Nice bar spin and into the edge spine. 360 downside whip to bar spin.
Colton looking to hold strong as 23 seconds tick away. You talked about his cool, calm, collected composure, and he still has it, even though he's 45 seconds into his run. A lot of other athletes would be winded at this point. Colton just looks so calm out there. Yeah, 450 bar spin this time. And Walker with a flare bar spin, slam dunk there at the end.